Keep up the good work.
Thanks. Oh, there's another entrance here then. Hello there. Oh, Majordomos. Gotta hurt after a while. Well, I am wearing a helmet. Why am I wearing a helmet? Why am I wearing a helmet? It's off in conversation. Oh. I didn't change anything, but I don't know. I don't know why she has her helmet on. Is it because I jumped?
Over here.
And it wanted to protect my head? I'll look at the terminal first. Just in case there's anything to ask, you know, regarding the terminal, that's why I've been checking them first. Secure comm. Nexus Prodromos. Re-messages. To Director Tan from A. Bradley. Augustus Bradley. Or August Bradley. Tan, appreciate the personal interest, but my people are getting twitchy with all the messages you're sending them. I like their minds on the job, not being under a microscope. Addison's the one I call. It's true. He won't talk to... He won't deal with... He doesn't want Tan interfering. I get it. Site 1 and Site 2 are still raw for us, too. But Prodromos isn't the same. No better way to prove that than to let us do our jobs. Give them space, and I'll give you all the footage you need to make it play well back on the Nexus. Agreed? Bradley. Post-deployment block party to all Prodromos personnel. From A. Bradley. Everyone, initial setup went by the books and were operational in record time. Be proud. I am. Now that the first deployment wave is in, I'm giving the all-clear to break into the good stuff. We've got a new colony to toast and some lost friends to say goodbye to. Lights go down and drinks raise up at 2000. Bradley. Okay. Majordomo Bell-Scott.
Pathfinder. Majordomo Evan Bell-Scott. I have headaches, so you don't have to. Rather, so Bradley doesn't have to.
Hmm.
I've also coordinated with your KET expert. He wanted me to remind you to find him.
I didn't assign a KET expert to Prodromos.
Yeah, like, who's the KET expert?
And he's a hell of a self-motivator. Here's the nav, anyway. Precision is important.
Hm. Do you know anything about KET activity here?
Any trouble with the KET?
Clearing the sky cleared it for the bad guys as well as us. So, some uptick in hostility was to be expected. We've some tricks up our sleeves, thanks to the research teams. That only goes so far. Your expert is still out there. He'd have more current information than I.
I was like, where are you going? I like his accent or voice or whatever. He's pacing. Okay. You think Eos is viable?
Thoughts on how the outpost is doing? The planet?
Stellar. We keep it up, we'll make this world look like the brochures.
He's a very active. What do you think of August Bradley?
Thoughts on your boss?
The old man. He's pretty tied into what happens here. I just pick up the day-to-day scraps. Good at cracking the whip for these science types. Doesn't fall for the details. I hope he's proud. Feels like he's proud.
Hmm. He said in his message that he's proud. Tell me about yourself.
How did you come to the initiative?
Like many. I was lost and looking for a purpose. That sounds loftier than it felt at the time. I was an insufferable ass.
No, you...
Training for the trip was probably enough to cure me of it. But I always took things too far. Didn't know how to stop alienating people until I was the alien. See? Still insufferable.
Did you have family trouble?
Sounds like you left some interesting circumstances.
I miss the family, and maybe they miss me. But that doesn't mean I'd go back. I mean, we can't, but still. I like where I came from. It's a great place to be from. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Not to be living there now. Oh, no. Sounds harsh to say I couldn't wait to leave. I might have stayed.
I don't know. I liked where I was. There were other things that brought us here.
What were those?
Not me. Eyes on distant stars. Always have been.
So we're still finding out things about her past and about her father's past, so I guess we'll find out why exactly she's joined the initiative, or at least more about it than we know now. Home planet? Earth?
Where do you launch out of?
The pale blue dot, Terra Prime.
Mm-hmm.
Your boring Earth. I miss that wet dog smell after the first snow melts. I don't know why. What about you? Miss anything?
The wet dog smell on Earth or of dogs? Stupid romantic things.
I miss the time on the couch before media loads. Make your choice, and as a B-minus rom-com bounces between satellites, the size of the planet decides how long you wait in the dark.
Your popcorn sounds nice, Pathfinder.
Another time.
Of course.
But of course. There's more. There's sure a lot to see around here. I believe they're in the dark until I come in. Oh, we've been in here. Yeah, I just didn't realize. Okay, we didn't see all of it. Okay, so that's this structure. There's no way into this, right? Supposedly? Oh wait, there is. Yeah, I know about ammo boxes. Oh, I did need a refill. Interesting. Supply officer?
Hello, Kim Connor. Supplies, trade, procurement. Anything you need, I can provide.
Hello.
Though I hear you've got Vetra Nix keeping you well stocked.
You know Vetra?
I worked with her on the Nexus in those days of chaos. But I need ground under my feet. And soon, hopefully, trade will flourish on Eos.
Don't get a kink in your neck over there. What do you think of Vetra?
You said you know Vetra. What's she really like?
Ah, Vetra. You're lucky to have her. Few weathered the mutiny on the Nexus as gracefully. The mutineers tried to convince her to join them. She refused. Yet many of them are still her contacts and allies. If Vetra Nix has advice for you, I'd listen.
What's the supply situation here?
Does the outpost have everything it needs?
The Nexus furnished us with the basics, but that isn't enough for a home. Providing the rest is my responsibility. The labs can't work without good logistics. They'll have it.
Okay. Trade partners?
Is Eos trading with any new partners?
Right now, just the Nexus, but I have contracts with Wildcat Salvages and independent miners. There will be more.
And what made you decide to join the initiative?
So how did you end up here, Connor?
With that.
Me? You're the Grand Explorer. I fill out requisition forms.
Sounds fun.
Really? Everyone here has some kind of story.
I left mine back home. Or... the... still... ask me another time.
Still. Okay, another time.
See you later.
Be well. Come back again.
Oh. I'll be right there. I want to look in this thing. Area. Sleeping? I thought he was like injured or something. Yeah, it could be. I'll be up all night collecting moisture readings. I'd get more out of the way if I were him. People are sheeping. Nothing to do in here? No one to talk to.
After a long day.
No kidding. If I study one more specimen today, I'll fall asleep on it.
Okay, we'll talk to this guy. This mysterious stranger. What's his name? Jacob Mittney.
Pathfinder. Jacob Mittney, research and development. My team's just getting set up here, but we've made a discovery you might want to check out.
Oh?
All ears.
We've put together a blueprint for augmenting your armor plating. Uploading it now.
Cool.
If you can collect the necessary resources from around Eos, it should work.
We probably have them already. Should work?
Is this a sure thing, Mittney, or just pie in the sky?
I have no interest in wasting your time.
That's good.
This could form the basis for armor production across the initiative. Scrounge safely, Pathfinder.
I've been collecting so much stuff I might have it already. Oh, here's a terminal. No messages. What? Okay. So there's our vehicle. It's so hard to remember which ones I've explored already. We might have been in here, I'm not sure. Yeah, been in this one, okay. Okay. So we've been there, and there. Basically all the way around. It's just some guy.
Any new supplies?
We've been here. Who's calling me?
Not much of an accident, but Doc Revere has been through ears about it.
This is something marine something.
Ryder.
Hi.
Look at this place.
That's cool. I saw that before. Yeah, what is this? Yeah, we've been in there because we came out here and talked to him. I think we've been in all these. I'm not sure about this one though. Now, who is trying to talk to me? What are you two doing? That's a very good question. Pardon me, handholders. Oh, we can't go in there? Who was trying to talk to me?
Oh,
Well, I guess our destination is in here. I clicked that because I want to see where we're supposed to go there, that's all. Quarantine. Best practices. Please remember that everything shipped to the landing pad, especially from off-world, rather than sealed Nexus supplies, must go through quarantine procedures via confined observation, spot testing, bacteriological scans, or radioactive sterilization. We are a new presence on Eos, and everything added to the Eos system will have an effect down the line. Our job is to make sure it's a beneficial one, and strong quarantine practices will really help us out. Hanley Abrams. Addendum. If anyone tries to tell me or Hanley that your shipmate's a special case and you don't need to bother, you'll be running quarantine twice, Bradley. Okay. Radiation alerts for shuttle pilots. That vault doohickey might be clearing the atmosphere, but we've still got pockets of high radiation and bad weather across the continent. Telepresence update. Zones 10 through 12 are still smoking hot, but zone 13 is showing a drop. Watch your shuttle's radiation shield absorption. They can take up to 190 MSV per hour safely. Anything more and you need to head back for a refit. And remember that if you're carrying power cells or radiological equipment, those can throw your readings off. Make sure you're as safe as you think. Pilot MacReady. Hey, MacReady! I was talking about Alien before. Today's flight schedule. 0600 to 0800. Weather monitoring sweep. 1200 to 1300. Geographical survey flight. Sign up early or you lose your equipment slots. 1500 to 1700. Retrieving Team Sigma plus plant specimens. 2000 to 2200. High altitude atmospheric obs with time slot for astronomical survey. Cool. My voice is getting real scratchy, guys. I'm not sure. I guess because I've been talking a lot? Red water. The Lake of Blood. I haven't been to these, have I? No one's in this one. This one is actually correct for the thing to be... the lights to be off. Oh, research center. I don't want to be doing that right now. If I find one of those mission things, I'll do that. Can you guys walk around like normal people? Empty? Can't look at this thing like last time. I almost missed that before. And the original research station. Please help. This is the only way I can get the word out before someone gets killed. My work crew, they keep talking about that remnant tech. They think the initiative's lying about how dangerous it is. That a couple of electrodes in the right place could get the remnant to work for them instead. They tried before and I helped out in Medbay when those remnant observers carved up Barty. But Jennings said we could live like kings if we had an army of remnant bots working and fighting for us. He's taking the whole crew to help him this time. I have to go with them. Maybe I can talk Jennings out of it. But if I can't, someone should know why we didn't come back. Sheesh, that's horrible. Inbox?
Someone left a warning. Looks like a work crew thinks they can take control of the Remnant.
That's a recipe for trouble.
Work crew rosters are posted publicly.
The datapad mentioned medbay. A little work, we could find where to catch up with them.
Seeing that. Fire extinguisher? It kinda looks like I can go up there. Oh, that was my head. I did it! I'm up. Now what? Okay. I'm guessing I'm done then. Investigate medbay. Alright. Find the work rosters. Alright, so before I sign off, I'm gonna do that. Might as well finish up here. I had no idea I would be here so long, doing all this crap. And we still have more to explore. We still... doesn't tell us what that is. We still have to find this memory trigger. This is where the aliens are. Or actually, they're around here, I think. Not sure. Yeah, we have more to explore. And then maybe now we can get the lost brother and this thing. If we're not radiation level 3 again, or still. Okay, so we can pass through here. Medbay. Oh, that's where Ramirez is, right? We already investigated that. Little frame rate hit, cut down to 40, 45, 58. This isn't medbay, is it? Maybe. What am I supposed to be investigating? Talking to her?
Welcome back.
I've gotta go. Keep up the good work.
Pathfinder? Mind giving me your opinion on this? I'm planning classes for our first school. Some say we shouldn't teach Milky Way history. All irrelevant now,
We were all...
agreed.
I'm guessing this is not medbay. Is there another level? Oh wait, this way. Right, Ramirez isn't here. Oh no, this is Majordomo.
Appreciate this.
Can I ask him about anything new?
Pathfinder Rider, can I help you?
Nope.
Another time.
Of course.
Yeah, this is not medbay. Up there might be Mad Bay. Express train. Here we go.
Right.
I'm supposed to be scanning something.
This definitely treated wounds caused by a remnant. That data pad said the work crew tried to control them.
Sand particles were removed from the wound. Analyzing. The sand may be from several locations. I need more data to form a conclusion.
And he's standing right here. He doesn't know what we're talking about. Medi-cleanse wound treatment station assigned to Dr. Ramirez. Last treatment cycle, removal of particulates and emergency metagel from cauterized DEW wounds. This equipment appears to have been used to treat wounds caused by a remnant. Okay. I suppose we can upload stuff here. Nah. Oh. Get stuck here. Wait, okay. Now what? At a remnant monolith? Stupid things in my way. This remnant monolith? Well, I can't talk to him. Oh, it's ahead. I see a monolith over here. What are these? Look at these things. I can't move. What the hell? I couldn't move. Turret. Starlet ECRS model civilian defense turret. Ammunition, mass accelerated round, 60 millimeters, armed, set to motion sense, synthetic, non-authorized. A defense turret designed for Prodromos. While not an AA gun, or anti-aircraft gun, rather, it provides strong perimeter defense. So where is it? Oh, all the way up there? Farther away than it looks then, huh? Oh no. According to that, it's behind me. What monolith is behind me? Am I supposed to go in there? I'm stuck again. I'm having trouble walking around. Well, I'm practically there. It said we're in at a monument, but... There's no monument right here. I'm not getting frame rate hits, she's just not walking correctly. Unless up top... Oh, there are stairs. Have I been up here? Yes, I have. Oh, the data pad. I didn't see that. Work rosters. Oh, this is what we're looking for, right? Water course repair team. Kane Fox was team leader. Lorelei Smith, water pipes. Matthew Kinnison. I'd say not related to Sam Kinnison, spelled differently. VI reprogramming. Attachment. Course damage sheet dot SHM. Weather monitoring device setup. Axel Jennings, team leader. Sail Verax. Jamie Kasparek. An attachment. Monitoring device locks dot HSM.
Work rosters. That datapad mentioned the name Jennings. Here. Axel Jennings. Assigned to set up weather monitoring devices all over the desert.
Only one location matches the sound from the medical equipment. A monolith.
Let's go.
I'd switch her helmet to off, but, you know. So where? Here? I think I'll just go get him. Ouch. I just bash myself against a rock. Hopefully these things don't shoot. Because we need to go up that way, don't we? Yeah, that monolith. That's what I was saying, add a monolith. But it was over here. Now we go catch up to them at a monolith. Alright. Where's the vehicle? Over there. Not far at all. Here we go. Talk to you, right? There was someone else trying to get my attention. Couldn't find them. It's not her, is it? No, it was some guy. You okay? These people are all like drunk off their asses. Not a very professional way to run this place.